about the need for blood donations, but now we're learning that there's also a need for breast milk donations.
KIMT News 3's Annalisa Pardo tells us how you can help and why there is an increased need.
Mayo Clinic is asking for breast milk donations to help fragile infants. Nurses here tell me there's a growing need. In 2016, the Human Milk Banking Association of North America gave over 5 million ounces of donor milk to infants. Mayo Clinic lactation consultant Elizabeth LaFleur tells us ongoing research shows it's the best nutrition an infant in need can get. It helps prevent allergies and life-threatening infections, but also giving milk can save a life.
Absolutely, absolutely. It saves lives. And our babies are at risk for a multitude of complications, and that human milk diet is essential for them. Any amount of breast milk that infant can receive is of value.
To be a donor, a woman must be in good health, a non-smoker, and willing to give at least 200 ounces of breast milk. In Rochester, Annalisa Pardo, KIMT News 3.
Annalisa, thank you. Milk donated at Mayo Clinic. It goes to the Mother's Milk Bank of Iowa to help these babies in need. There is a screening process for potential donors. If you are eligible, Mayo has a milk collection depot here in Rochester where you can deliver that donated milk.
At a house fire in Casson Wednesday night,